And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. Let's talk about Diamond Dallas Page for a moment. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Tonight, I expect him to be as sharp as he has been in a long time.
Well-executed clothesline.
Diamond Dallas Page is one of the most intense competitors a superstar can lock up with. DDP is never hesitant about going at an opponent. Page is WCW's People's Champion, and he'll do whatever it takes to make you feel the bang.
Four. Five.
Amazing elevation on that drop kick. He wants no part of the outside. It's Diamond Dallas Page on the receiving end.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Diamond Dallas Page is one of the most beloved superstars in WCW. DDP was known as the People's Champion. WWE had its own People's Champion in The Rock. To this day, fans wonder if that's a matchup we will get to see.
You don't have to be a genius to see that Diamond Dallas Page was the heart of WCW during the Monday Night War. Page's intensity and love of throwing down put him nose to nose with the best WCW had to offer.
Finn Balor covers. Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Diamond Dallas Page gathering attention in a hurry. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor. It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy. He wants no part of the outside. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Counter here. Not today.
The Irishman has it.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Can you believe that impact? He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Here we go for the win.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Look at Finn Balor here. Lands the elbow drop. This is exactly how he drew this one up. And there's the reversal from Diamond Dallas Page. Flips the script on him there. Look at this. Shoulders down. Is it enough? Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
He gets him with a reversal.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Look at Diamond Dallas Page here.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Ain't no stopping him now.
No, there's the reversal.
And what a reversal from Diamond Dallas Page.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Could be getting ready for a trip to the Diamond Mine.
Will this be it?
Got him up. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
DDP Diamond Cutter from Diamond Dallas Page.
That's he may get the three count right there.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.